Hi, hope you're having a nice day. Here's Weird Wildlife. Today, I'm going to talk about swordfish. So they swim around 60 miles per hour and they have no teeth. The sword on the swordfish is actually called a rostrum, and they use it to either defend themselves or attack prey by swiping at them to slow them down. They have omnidirectional camouflage, and the large females can hold tens of millions of eggs at a time. Lastly, they usually travel alone, and the large ones have very few predators.